separating funnel. Most of the matter around us is a mixture of two or more components. Mixtures are either homogeneous or heterogeneous. Homogeneous mixtures are uniform in composition like air, and heterogeneous mixtures are not uniform in composition like oil and water. Homogeneous and heterogeneous mixtures can be separated into their components using different techniques based on the type of mixture and difference in the chemical properties of the constituents of a mixture. Separating funnel is one of the techniques that is used for separating the components of a mixture between two immiscible liquid phases. One phase is the aqueous phase and the other phase is an organic solvent. This separation is based on the difference in the densities of the liquids. The liquid with more density forms the lower layer and the liquid with lesser density forms the upper layer. Materials required: beaker, filter funnel, separating funnel, mixture of oil and water, and stand with a clamp. Procedure. First, take the separating funnel and clamp it on the stand. Now, take a filter funnel and place it on the mouth of the separating funnel. Pour the mixture of oil and water into the separating funnel through the filter funnel. Then remove the filter funnel from the separating funnel and close the separating funnel using a lid. Now, take the separating funnel from the stand. Invert the funnel and shake it gently and slowly open the stopcock of the funnel to release the pressure inside the funnel. Again, place the separating funnel in the stand and allow the two liquids to separate completely. We can see that oil forms the top layer and water forms the bottom layer. Now, take a beaker and place it below the separating funnel. Remove the lid on the mouth of the separating funnel. Open the stopcock of the separating funnel and pour out the lower layer of water carefully into the beaker. Close the stopcock as the oil reaches the stopcock. Take another beaker and place it below the separating funnel. Open the stopcock and now collect oil from the separating funnel. Finally, label the two components transferred into the beaker as water and oil. From this experiment, we can infer that the immiscible liquids separate out in layers depending on their densities. Since water is the denser liquid, it falls to the bottom and forms the lower layer. As oil is the lighter liquid, it forms the top layer.